there's no other way to describe it, is it? Your man's hard as fuck, isn't he? He is hard as fuck. Everybody loved that fight. There was rumours going around that you might have been sessioning for 2 days before you had that fight. There were a bit of politics going on and all that sort of shit. You came into this fight, you've not been on the sesh. The most impressive performance this evening. Tell me what's going on from here.
Right now I want to find my sponsors. My sponsors, thank you very much. My girlfriend, I love you. Thank you for my business.